Hey, Kay.
Hey, got the fuel injectors here.
Perfect. Let's get them installed. All right, fuel injectors are good. Just give me a minute to get her ready for takeoff.
This looks like it's seen better days.
It flies, kinda. You got another job for me?
How do you feel about crossing imps?
Not good. Kate, tell her not good.
I thought that's a no-no around here.
That's why we pin it on the pikes.
And how do I know Crimson Dawn won't burn me after I pull this off?
You don't. But that's the game we play. And yeah, I play it better than most. You just have to sneak into an Imperial station and delete some data. Easy.
In space? No, she's not ready yet.
I'll be fine.
I was talking about her.
We'll get it done.
There. She can fly now. But the hyperdrive is still on the fritz.
Oh, so I still can't jump. Guess the core worlds will have to wait. Ship looks fixed up. Thank you. You're sure it'll fly, Waka?
She will. She probably will.
Let's get out of here. Sansana, like spice.
Not until it's processed. Pick it up and pose as the delivery.
What's with all this junk out here?
Thank the solar winds for that. Don't worry, this ship can handle anything. What we're breaking into? Yeah. Just don't do anything suspicious. You know what? I'm gonna disable the ship's weapons, just in case. our Darius G-class freighter ran into some trouble. Had to switch to this ship for your, cargo delivery. Of precious minerals. Precious, very legal minerals.
Follow the TIE escort into docking bay 3. Submit for inspection.
Inspection?
At least we're in, right? Illyria, what are we stealing anyway?
Nothing. You're deleting debts. Every syndicate in Mirogana owes Governor Thordon money. The records are on that station.
So I find the data vault, delete the Pike debts, and Thordon thinks they've messed with his records.
Wipe the data. Frame the Pikes.
Crimson Dawn comes out on top.
Why do I feel like Illyria's using us?
Because it's Crimson Dawn. She is. Boxes of Sansana. We've got boxes of Sansana.
Hey, this is a lot. You know it's not too late to just hand over the cargo and get out of here.
No. I need parts to fix my ship, and this is how I get them. We're doing this. We have to.
So you want me to just... what? Distract the imps while you find the data vault?
Oh, great idea, Waka. I'll sneak out in the cargo elevator.
All right.
Unseen. The next job will be better. That's our exit. Let's go.
Where's your right of ice, Pleasure?
We were not aware that we needed such a thing.
How do you expect us to approve of what's in these boxes without one?
I thought you just...
Just what? Rubber stamp anything you would like to brought to our doorstep.
To treat them as such.
Station.
Where's your itemized pledge?
We were not aware that we needed such a thing.
How do you expect us to approve of what?
We'll have a floor plan. Then we can find a data vault.
Increasing our credit flow, but is the risk really worth it?
You could always request a transfer.
I've considered it, but...
But you're getting used to the life the extra money affords, aren't you?
What can I say? Thorden makes it very difficult to leave.
That's our terminal.
Because we can't have pikes just wandering around this station.
Yes, which is why we don't. This is a tight operation. Wouldn't have been able to keep it up for this long if it wasn't.
Have you completed a headcount?
Yes, yes, they're all there.
Because we can't have Pikes just wandering around this station.
Yes, which is why we don't. This is a tight operation. We wouldn't have been able to keep it up for this long if it wasn't.
See what they've got. Great.
What is that?
I understand increasing our credit flow, but is the risk really worth it?
You could always request a transfer.
I've considered it, but...
But you're getting used to the life the extra money affords, aren't you?
What can I say? Thornton makes it very difficult to leave.
Our terminal.
Have you completed a headcount?
Yes, yes, they're all there.
Because we can't have Pikes just wandering around this station.
Yes, which is why we don't. This is a tight operation. We wouldn't have been able to keep it up for this long if it wasn't.
Okay, data vault, it's in the maintenance bay. All right, let's get that door open.
Hey, Kate, the officer's inspecting the goods. You found the files?
No, keep her busy.
I was just thinking, the Pikes run Miragana. Maybe instead of deleting their debts, you frame Crimson Dawn, tell Gorak everything, and get a big reward.
Double-cross Alira?
Think about it. What's stopping her from cashing in on your death mark?
Hey, I never told you about my death mark.
Word gets around, Kay. Oh, wait, she's coming back.
Open.
it's time to go.
Thank you. Copy. Staying alert.
Said the data vault's here somewhere.
Probably there.
Can I get over there?
You're right.
Hey, buddy, hit that button. Can I get over there? Need a distraction, Nix. Can I get over there?
Pike ambush once. Came this close to taking a blaster shot.
Push that button.
Our unit always gets the worst.
To distract them next. Some debts. Come on, come on. Oh, these files are impossible to understand.
What are you, one of Thornton's guys?
Whoa. Yes?
No, you are an intruder. And if you don't want me to sound the alarm, you'll get me out of here.
I'm sorry, you are?
Bosnok. I am Thornton's bookkeeper. A fancy name for a prisoner.
I thought prisoners were usually in, you know, cells.
They call it creative punishment. It's what I get for being so smart. All the governors, bribes, kickbacks, shady deals, they all go through me.
Kate, we gotta hurry this up. Just pick who you want to pin this on.
Let's help each other then. Scrub some records for me and I'll get you out of here.
Delete data. Easy. And put in it.
All right, Bosnok. Erase Crimson Dawn's debts onto Shara.
Thornton's not gonna like that. Which means I'm on it. The Dawn better be ready for what's coming. I'll wipe the files and meet you in my extraction cruiser.
Extraction cruiser?
I've had a long time to plan this, intruder. Get it moving from that terminal behind you.
Okay, Bosnok, what do I do?
Call her.
You did it, intruder. It's moving.
Great. And my name is Kay.
Yeah, whatever.
Hmm.
extraction cruiser is acting up. They need to push here. There's a button on the back that should give her a power surge.
I took a blaster shot to the chest and lived. Not much scares me now.
Nix, we're spotted.
What are you doing? You've alerted the station.
So, extraction cruiser is acting up. They need to push here. There's a button on the back. That should give her a power surge.
I've never had a more boring deployment than this. Yeah.
There. You good?
Yes, yes. Follow me. I will lead us out of here. You're going to drop this energy barrier or what?
I thought you had this all planned out.
I do. And I plan for you to drop this energy barrier.
The Hunt Cartel picked a fight with me the other day. Last time you made that mistake.
There's always trouble.
Kay, get back here! The imp's not buying it!
What?
I've locked the Trailblazer down, but they're trying to pry her doors open. Hurry up!
I'm coming.
Any more Pike visitors coming through today? Yes. Why did we let scum like that up here anyway? I've seen the scale of operations.
Ready?
Yeah, let's go.
Governor Thornton knows what he's doing. Let's go.
Roger that. We'll report in if I see anything.
It's nothing.
It's over.
Door's closed. Need you to open it.
Yeah, I got it, Boss Nock. Faster if I carried you?
What? I'm not leaving my stuff here. Hey, the other door didn't open. You sure you pushed the right button?
I'm learning as I go here, Boss Nock. Wait. Okay, here we go.
Whoa, hey! What you do? I'm falling.
I don't know what happened. I pushed a button.
Find me! Intruder! You have to get down here!
So how'd you end up here?
An imp with no sense of humor caught me counting the back guards. Hey, intruder, someone's coming.
Hey, Hey, so how'd you end up here?
An ale from the essence of humor caught me down in the Bark Gods. Hey, intruder, someone's coming.
Bosnok, you there? Uh-oh.
I asked what you're doing here.
How did you even get down here?
Do you like to know? Talk like that is going to get you blasted.
Are you threatening me?
I'm just saying, it would be such a shame if someone blasted you.
I'm calling this in. I'm not letting you out of my sight.
That was lucky.
We got more bucket heads!
Did that work?
Like you need to override the cargo authorization.
I heard. Where's the hangar control bay?
Up ahead.
Nix, need a distraction.
We need to leave. You're not supposed to be here. Let's look into that. Oh, crap!
Be ready, Nix. We're not getting through that hangar with all those troopers. Maybe we can get them out of here. Okay, one, biological sample to be shipped. That should work. The stormtroopers are clearing out down there. This is our chance, Nix. Let's get back to the ship. You okay, Nix? We'll be fine, buddy.
In there.
They hit us!
Alright, you see that Imperial comms relay? We get over there, we wipe its data, the imps forget all about us.
Right, okay. Guess I'll need to take out these ties first.
We're taking fire! Uninterrupted.
Attention, pilots. Cancel the search.
Okay, are we good?
We're all clear. Let's get back to Miragana. Quick. Is this guy joining our crew, or...?
We're not a crew, and no, he is not. Okay, all clear. Okay, let's see how Borat reacts to all this.
And now the news from Tashara.
Busy right now.
Yeah, you any good at Sabacc?
What? Yeah, I'm from Canto Bight.
Good. I got some high rollers looking for a challenge at McCall's. Go take their money.
Thank you.
Sorry to interrupt, Gorak. I can see that you...
Why are you here?
I got you a new bookkeeper.
I wasn't aware I needed one.
Yeah, that's the thing. Crimson Dawn hired me to frame you, but instead I framed them. This bookkeeper, Bosnok, he wants protection. He worked for Thornton, knows every deal the governor's made with your competition.
We'll look after this, Bosnok. But tell me, why the gift?
Just a favor.
Then you should know. A bounty hunter working for Zarek Besh has been asking about your death mark. She calls herself Vale.
Vale? Huh, I'll keep an eye out. Thanks.
I repay favors, K-Vess.
Better watch my back. Waka, Bosnok's getting picked up, and I got paid. What's the next part you need? I can't stay on this moon any longer.
Yeah. One thing at a time here. Before we get fixing the hyperdrive, you need to upgrade your speeder.
What? Why?
Just trust me. You need to find a mechanic to help you out.
Aren't you a mechanic?
Yeah, a busy one. Ask around, you'll find someone.
Danka had a contact. Hey, Danka, you said you knew someone who could mod my speeder, right?
Sure did. Bartender at Jonta's Hope knows the mechanic, so start there.
Jonta's Hope, right.
I'm glad you called, Kay. You're starting to get a rep, which means more work. I got a nice curated list of jobs here for you, and I'm not the only one. Lots more people will hire you now.
Oh, thanks. I'll stop by.